Going on, man. It's your boy Madman Vince, and we back in with another video, man. Madman Vince TV, thank you for tuning in once again with your boy, bro. Y'all feel me? You know what I'm saying? We got Rod Wave right now, bro. The GOAT, the greatest out right now. You feel me? We've been waiting a minute for him to drop this album. You feel me? All my diehard Rod Wave fans, we've been waiting a minute for him to drop this album. Said he was gonna drop it back in November. And we all the way in March, bro. But it is what it is, man. So you feel me? We got Rod Wave Tombstone. This is dropped 12 hours ago, bro. This is heat. I'm trying to tell y'all. If you ain't heard it yet, this some heat, boy. I'm trying to tell you, man. You're gonna hear it right now. I already heard it, but I didn't see the whole music video. Like, I didn't see like the whole thing. I seen like parts of it. 'Cause I got this app and it's always giving me ads, so I can't ever watch some music videos straight through. So, if you new, subscribe. If you old and you ain't subscribed, subscribe, bro. Hit that like button to help my video get out there more. And we finna turn up. Hey, forewarning, I will be singing along. So if you don't want to hear that, then click off right now, 'cause I don't care. All right, but without further ado, let's go ahead and get to this video, man. We got Rod Wave Tombstone. You feel me?
Damn, this motherfucker too crazy, saucy.
Yeah.
Let that shit ride, 88.
What's after it? It is be hard, bro. I'm telling you, every beat that Rod Wave get be hard. Like I'm like whoever his producer is, y'all be hooking him up with some beats.
What's after,
Yeah.
I keep my gun in my drawers, duck in the sad news. My phone say seven missed calls, I know it's
bad
bad
news.
news. This life had left me so scarred, I'm knowing that's true. Remember, time got so hard, I got it tattooed. I ain't did no shows, but made some bread. I gotta keep the family fed. Look, just talk to pops about the feds. I ain't gonna lie, he had me scared. I feel him coming, nigga. I'll keep on running, nigga. If we go down bad, keep it a hundred.
Listen, bro, this is what I like about Rod Wave now, bro. Street Runner, I'm gonna react to that next, you feel me? But like he's like it kinda remind me of Tupac when Tupac incorporated like families and videos and like images into their music videos. So like you still got the rapper, but then you got like a life story going on throughout the video that explains the song, you feel me? So that's pretty dope. That's what I'm rocking with, you feel me? Rod Wave just a goat, you feel me? He getting better and better and better.
My girl all in my ear screaming, spend some time. I promise I'll be here when I can get some time. Right now, I gotta get what's mine. I'll be thugging to the end of time. And fuck these niggas cause they lame. Since they love saying my name. Make sure you write the truest in the motherfucking game. My tombstone ain't burying me. By the river, they will carry me. Finally.
He said. Says since they love to say my name, make sure you say that I'm the realest in the game. Write it on my tombstone where they will bury me. By the river they'll carry me. I'm telling you, bro, this some heat. Straight bars.
I'll be resting in peace.
And the story right here is the kid is like the kid's death. So like he don't know the cops is behind him and the cops don't know that he's death. So I just let y'all finish seeing.
Finally, finally. I'll get to fly away somewhere someday. For these niggas cut they lame. Since they love saying my name. Make sure you write the truest in the game. On my tombstone ain't burying me. By the river they will carry me. Finally I'll be resting in peace. Finally, finally.
You don't stand up for your mama like that, your pops being on your mom, you don't stand up for her, bro. Like, dude is deaf and he can't hear nothing, but he can see what's going on. You feel me? Still stepped in for his mom. It's real. And this just shows this right here shows what's going on in everyday life, bro. Black people getting killed for no reason, innocent kids for no reason, bro. Like, dude is literally walking with groceries. Groceries, man, and you shoot him. No threat at all. There's no threat nowhere, bro. But white people can go on a killing spree, kill whole churches, kill schools, shoot up schools, get away scot-free, bro. They get walked out like regular. Like nothing ever happened, they get walked out. But black people and brown people, they just get shot. It's crazy. You feel me? But you know, that's what this world has come to,
I see
man.
when I'm going around. Come with a lot, it's a lot of pressure. I'm a young man.
Tombstone, they would carry me by the river, they would carry me. Telling you, bro. Tombstone by Rod Wave, man. If you ain't checked it out, if you ain't got the song on your playlist, I don't know what you doing. You tweaking. The song go hard. You know I had this on replay. Had to throw the little AirPods in on blast. D&D, don't play it, you feel me? But listen, man, that's the end of this video. It's Rod Wave Tombstone. You already know what it is. It's your boy Madman Vince. And you're tuning to Madman Vince TV, bro. If you like this video, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. You feel me? Go ahead and like, comment. Let me see what else. Let me know what else y'all want to see, man. We going crazy. That's 2020. Okay. Without further ado, man, I'm gone.